thank you very much to Osman, of course, with whom I've been closely associated with for a wonderful 4 years.
也首先感谢天鹅庄啊，毛总这边那个现在差不多有4年的合作时间，一直非常愉快跟那个和谐。
And thank you also very much to the Yellow River Choir. You sing beautifully and you make a very, very important contribution to Australia-China bilateral relations.
也非常感谢黄河那个合唱团，今天那个让我们看到了合唱团就音乐在澳洲两边关系也做出了非常重要的贡献。
I'm very proud that Osborne, which is a wonderful company, has used my name and picture to be the feature on the signature ambassador wine and also as the brand ambassador for the console series.
那我本人非常那个觉得很那个自豪，也非常那个感谢，天鹅庄那个用杰夫他个人啊，他的那个形象，他的名字推出了大使葡萄酒这一款。
As Wendy has said very kindly, this week I've released my new book on Australia and China.
也非常感谢温迪刚刚马总刚刚跟大家那个推荐了杰夫，他最近刚出版的新书。
If I'm looking a little tired, that's because I am very tired, because I've done media and the national press club and many other activities all week promoting the book.
那个，如果大家那个看到今天我那个状态有点疲惫啊，那其实真的是比较累。那个从那个几周前我们就开始了为期6周的新书的这个发布会的活动，虽然说不能旅行，但是那个线上线下，那个有时候早上，有时候晚上。昨晚那个从堪培拉回来，我们6点有一场，9点还有一场，那个。 前天我们早上是4点起床，搭了6点半的飞机从那个悉尼到堪培拉，所以确实那个有点累，抱歉。There's
no doubt that there is enormous interest in what's happening in the Australia-China bilateral relationship at this time, but I want to reassure you, my experience is that there is enormous goodwill in the Australian community for the Australia-China relationship.
那对中澳那个双边关系啊，那个最近尤其是今年，那个确实真的让大家都觉得会比较失望，也觉得那个其实大可不必这样。那我本人以我的就是在这个外交的经验啊，27年的经验啊，在这个领域，那我个人会觉得，两边的关系应该会有机会可以回到以前。My
book tries to position the Australian-China relationship in the context of big global geopolitical changes that have taken place over the past 10 years.
那我的书它是一本地缘政治书，那主要阐述了在近10年啊，在整个地域领域的一些变化，国家之间的变化，一些新秩序啊，发展中的国家啊，中国是上升的一个国家。
And I attempt to set out a program for Australia through which it can move back towards more constructive relationship with China whilst protecting its national sovereignty and its fundamental values and interests.
那我希望通过这本书，我个人可以就是修复双边的关系，那更主要注重在。 就如何有建设性的修复关系，现在及将来。So
sometimes relationships go through difficult periods. We've had some before in the past in the Australia-China relationship. But the most important thing is to not worry about how we got here, but to look forward to how we can cooperate in the future.
那个对双边的关系啊，有时候会遭遇一些瓶颈。 会遭遇一些挑战和摩擦，那我个人会希望是说，我们可能不要再花时间往回看相互啊做了什么，我们应该更侧重于现在，如何去修复，更有建设性的修复和将来。
an important part of how we go forward is the commercial relationship represented here today by Oswan, and the cultural relationship so very, very well represented here by the Yellow River Choir. And I wish both Oswan and the Yellow River Choir every success in their endeavors. 谢谢大家。
我觉得今天是一个非常好的一个机缘。那天鹅庄作为贸易中澳的贸易，那黄河演唱团是在文化方面的一个我们文化方面的一个贡献。那我这两方面希望那个可以继续那个发扬光大，谢谢。